I'm sensing a growing appetite in the health system for radical change. They're getting so frustrated with not being able to make things happen, though, even though they know what they should be doing, they just can't make it happen. If I had to bet money on it, I'm guessing that we're going to see more rapid change in the system than we are in the research community. Mm. And the challenge is, how are we going to keep up once it starts to happen? How are we going to start to develop those research methods and those evaluation methods so that the change agenda isn't running ahead of us?
There's something similar happening with patient and public engagement. Mm-hmm. And so the research community is all over this with Canadian Institutes of Health Research Strategy for Patient-Oriented Research. Of course, there are many traditions that have been working with patients and the public for many, many years, but I think we can say that it's a new thing in health research, and I still think that we are doing patient engagement as if it's up to us, as in someone else, to engage patients rather than have patients perhaps engage us and so on.
We actually need to build into the way that we engage with research and practice and solutions a much greater capacity to listen. And if we build in a greater capacity to listen, we can actually do better analysis, come up with better solutions, allow for better implementation, and then we can talk about it. And I think that there's been an imbalance between how do we actually listen to what's on the ground and right in terms of other forms of knowledge, and how do we blend those things together to come up with solutions that are likely to be implemented and sustained for a much longer period of time.
So Peter's talking about how we as researchers will need to change if we want to move along with this 2.0. Learning to listen better is certainly one of them. The other one that I think is important to understand is humility. Our research culture teaches us to think that we're superstars. Indeed, we have to be superstars to work. To do effective patient engagement, to do effective health system improvement, takes great humility.
We have to stop with models that start with the knowledge generator, the researcher, and push that knowledge out to the knowledge user. Instead, we have to start with the knowledge user and work with them to frame the questions that the research generator, the knowledge generator, actually produces. It goes back to the notion of co-production.